just entered Chinese airspace.
Good. How you holding up?
Why didn't you turn me in? You could have cleared your name.
Maybe. But it wouldn't have stopped Simmons. Besides, you're starting to grow me a little bit.
Same kind of monster we saw back at the cathedral.
What? Oh. All right, hold on. I'm looking something up.
Thank you.
We made it in time.
Shit! It's licking that same gas! Elena, we have to go.
ever sleep on planes? Jesus Christ, how much worse can this get?
When you open the hatch, you destabilize the plane by letting the pressure out. Leon, you're gonna need to take the controls.
I was afraid you were gonna say that. Fine, I'll fly. You do something about the plane.
Okay, first, switch off the autopilot to restore manual control. Then, press the third button in the fourth row of the upper panel.
Something about those.
Okay, first switch off the autopilot to restore manual control. Then press the third button in the fourth row of the upper panel.
Did that work? Nothing's happening.
Try it again. Okay, now pull the lever on the right-hand side.
Okay. This is harder than it looks. Come on. Pull up.
Leon, pull the throttle! Pull up!
How many levers does it take to fly this thing? Come on. Almost there.
Sherry, what are you doing here?
I'm on protective detail.
Yeah. I heard you became an agent.
Why are you here?
I'm tracking the man behind all this. Chief Security Advisor SIMMONS.
What? There must be some sort of mistake. I report to SIMMONS.
He's your supervisor?
We're on our way to meet with him right now.
Where is he? I need to know.
Hey! Jake!
Let me handle this.
Your orders were to avoid contact with anyone.
Leon's not just anyone. He saved my life back in Raccoon City.
Fair enough.
Look out!
Take it from us. This guy's indestructible. Let's get the hell out of here.
Are you okay?
Compared to Raccoon City, this is a walk in the park, right?
I don't know. I was too young to understand what was happening back then.
Get this thing running. We can break that wall down.
Roger!
I think I can fix this. Sherry, get behind
Roger.
The wheel. Okay, let's move.
Roger! How is he still standing? Don't get me started! But maybe the four of us can stop him once and for all!
Thank you.
Jake kid's as good as he thinks he is.
Leon, do you read me?
Hunnigan?
Oh, you went dark after the plane went down. I linked in a minute ago, but you weren't picking me up. Listen, the building Agent Birkin mentioned isn't far off. Just stick to your current route, okay?
Got it. Thanks.
Sherry said she was meeting Simmons in the Kuen Lung building. The first thing you're gonna need to do is cut through the outdoor market up ahead.
People.
Bolts on either side. Ah, great. Three separate locks.
Jesus. All right. Let's just figure out a way to open it.
The whole street is on lockdown. Residents are trying to keep it out.
Well, this one is different.
That's a new trick.
If we keep this up, we're gonna run out of ammo.
The bolts on either side. bolts on either side. The bolts on either side. Get the hell out of here.
looks all clear now.
Let's hurry. We don't want to miss SIMMONS.
Roger.
Ada.
Let's follow her.
Ada!
What's going on?
Come on, let's get some answers. Shit, it's locked.
We'll just find another way through.
Time for your games. Stairs.
is this room?
Don't know. And I don't like the look of it.
For prototypes.
Ada!
We've been conducting such fascinating work here. Why don't you have some fun with one of the new prototypes?
We're rigged with explosive charges. What the hell is she thinking?
I'll ask her once we catch her.
Leon, Helena, come in. The lock open for you, but the security's pretty tight. I'll keep trying to hack it, but see if you can bypass it manually.
You run interference. I'll work with Hunnigan to override the security.
Security breach detected in room 1. Security breach detected in room 0. Security breach detected in room 1. Security breach detected in room 0.
You're doing well. You're halfway there.
Security breach detected in room 0. Security breach detected in room 1. Security breach detected in room 0.
Hang in there, you've almost got it.
Security breach detected in room 1. Security breach detected in room 0. Disengaging locks in room 0.
Clear. Let's go after her.
Shit, what the hell is that?
It's over!
Oh, is the big bad soldier gonna shoot me? That's been fun. Ciao!
There she is! Cut her off! I've got her!
Chris? Leon! What are you doing here?
Put your gun down, Chris. She's a key witness. We need her.
A witness? She's the one who did all this!
No, it wasn't her. It was SIMMONS, the National Security Advisor.
I lost all my men because of her!
And I lost over 70,000 people, including the President, because of SIMMONS.
She's working for Neo Umbrella. You know what that means?
Yeah, I do.
And you're still going to protect this woman?
I am.
SAA will handle Ada. You take care of SIMMONS.
Chris! I know you'll do the right thing.
Are you sure we can rely on him?
He's been in this as long as I have. I trust him.
All right.
Come on. Let's find SIMMONS.
Leon, Helena, come in. If Sherry's intel is on the money, SIMMONS should be just up ahead. Be careful. Hunnigan out.
Sure you're okay with this?
Our target is SIMMONS. Always has been.
You don't regret not following her, do you?
We'll have to worry about Ada later. Right now, we need to focus on SIMMONS.
All right. Let's go get this son of a bitch.
This is unexpected.
No! Wait!
Ah, Agent Birkin, impeccable timing. Kindly take these two into custody, won't you?
They said you were involved in the terrorist attack. Is it true?
What? Are they running down the street screaming it to anyone who'll listen?
Answer me!
It's for the benefit of the United States and global security.
I can't see how killing the president is good for the country!
The president's dead?
Well, we have Leon to thank for that.
God damn you, SIMMONS!
Dispose of them. Those two are still of use to us.
You need to be more careful.
All right. So what's the plan, hero?
You think you can make it to that door?
Why don't we just waste them?
Because I need you to take care of Sherry.
Can we wrap this up? I do have better things to do.
What are you two gonna do?
Finish SIMMONS.
There's information on here that could stop the C-virus. SIMMONS wants it.
Thanks. I'll put a call into FOS, get you some protection. Now move!
Alert the men outside. She got me.
Won't. We're ending this now. We're coming for you, SIMMONS.
Everything you've done.
WONG! Who knows what she's got in store?
Another team was sent after her. You, SIMMONS? You're all ours.
Are you here to avenge the president? Is that it? You fool. Had he disclosed the truth behind Raccoon City, the U.S. would have lost all its authority, and the global political order would have collapsed.
So to avoid one possible disaster, you create another? No matter how many people die?
He had to be stopped! My country and this world into complete chaos. That woman. How dare she do this to me?
some distance till we have the chance.
Oh, damn you. Damn you both! I'll kill you with my bare hand!
Damn, it's locked.
He's too fast. We need to attack from both sides.
I think I can make him pop this way.
will be a better place!
Did we finish it?
I don't know. But we did what we could. Let's go.
Hey, you! Stay in the line!
There's been no sign of C-virus infection here. It's just a
she gave us. Wait a minute. This is the key to stopping the C-virus. It's...
Jake. Hunnigan, could you check and see if the BSAA has any units near the oil field?
Just one moment.
What is that?
Okay, I've got a Chris Redfield on the line, patching it through his aircraft.
Chris Redfield.
Leon, where are you?
Chris, we're just outside of Tachi. Why?
Just